start the next video. This is the second half. We're about to go around the world a second time. That was a bad box of NT. But maybe the other one will work. The Sterling was pretty nice. Both boxes of Sterling were nice. This one feels heavier than the other. Maybe there's something thicker in here. All right, Andre Johnson base to 99, E.J. Manuel. For the Rams, Michael Sams, 26 of 50. A lot of you guys have him as your favorite player, I'm sure. Andre Williams, one color patch autograph for the Giants. And Paul Richardson for the Sea Chickens. Interception.
I thought he did grab his arm. I'm surprised this wasn't called. 24 Norman late in the down.
Oh, be quiet. We don't need no penalties in this game. We don't need no penalties, Gruden. All right, going with the 14 or 13 black. Oh, it's not done yet. We're not done yet, Don. This looks thick. They give you a whole brick of cards in black. Here, take this big old brick of cards. Aaron Rodgers. Aaron Rodgers. Metal. Where's my dummy card?
Visit the NASCAR Hall of Fame this weekend. This is our sport. This is our house. Flo
Honda. Champ Bailey, $3.99. That is Ezekiel Ansel, 6 of 10. So there are no surprises. Plus, with our price match. Michael Rivera, Dante Moncrief, Alan Boner, and Philip Thomas to 49.
Great deals and the honest buying experience that has defined Flo Honda since 1973. Visit Flo Honda in Statesville today.
What does this small business need to stay flexible?
12 skilled craftsmen and craftswomen.
Damn, I'm running out of top loaders again.
Time Warner Cable Business Class. Switch today and get high-speed internet, email, and hotspot access starting at 30.
Let's go off the bottom. Drew Brees. Business class 15 meg to 299 for the Saints.
And 24/7 customer support. Make sure that everything is in working order.
One call can make it possible.
Andy Dalton to 99. Jumbo jersey for the Bungles. Mark Ingram to 99 for the Saints.
Wild card game. Carolina will start the ball on the Cardinals side.
Travis Klecky to $199 for the Chiefs. Rookie autograph.
Fonzie Whitaker's the back. He's got the screen to do. Good cut by Whitaker.
Oh, go Whitaker. Go, 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 go. Good block out there, 77. Touchdown, Panthers. For Keller on card, Robert Woods to $299. And three Keller to $299, Andre Ellington. A couple nice RPAs. I'm going to have to get some more 130s.
39 yards on the catch. Really the run, Goodell. That's the extra point. Fonzie Whitaker, undrafted.
This is like top order city.
Briefly a Cardinal. That was a Panther. And he's got a playoff touchdown.
Fonzie. Yeah, they did good there, Josh.
Now it's like right. Like the new classic sirloin with grilled avocado. Chili's. Fresh is happening now. Come on, Spike. Get in, come on.
Wow, that was a lot of hits. All right, going back to limited. Going back to limited football. All right, here we go. Jordy to the 49, Tavon Austin to 399, Dougie Martin to 399, and we got some patches. 23 or 25, Sammy Watkins, Odell Beckham Jr., Brandon Cooks, and Mike Evans. Unless somebody owns two of those four teams, that'll be a random sauce. Behind that, Davante Adams. 23 of 25, two color patch, one color jersey. And Yalwin Smallwood to 50 for the Falcons. I haven't heard old Yarwin. Haven't seen a lot of his stuff.
This Arizona defense is just a couple of tackles, some there, and a great cutback run.
77 made that play with that block. That was nasty. All right, this will probably be a random. We'll check at the end, but that's a nice card. Second random. Oh, Ted Ginn fumble. Steal. Oh, you go, Panthers. 3 yard line, baby. All right, we just did. So we got to do 13. Yeah, your best card was a patch. Limited's that way, though. Limited's either a kick in the nuts or you're happy. There's really not a lot of medium, middle of the road boxes. Gilsley, Greg, Ezekiel Ansah to 99. Blue Wave Refractor. Stephon Taylor, Relic to a bazillion. And Stephon Taylor, Autograph for the Cardinals. Something's got to give, right, Gooden? Gruden? Gooden. Right, Gooden? Yeah, it does. It's a little easier to take when it's Manziel. Deion Jordan, Gino, Jamar Taylor, gold, two color patch, 33 of 75, Tyler Wilson, and Robert Woods for the Buffalo Soldiers. All right. Wayne's at Brian and Crystal's. My wife just got home. She took my nephew halfway back to Georgia and met her dad, and then took my little one to some museum in Columbia. Kobe Hamilton, Robert Woods, Tavon Austin, Blue Wave, Keyshawn Varner for the Panthers, and Jarvis Landry for the Steelers to $1 million. Oh, wide open. Kenny Stills, Tyler Wilson, Keyshawn Varner. Got Marcus Lattimore for the 49ers to $1 million. And Niles Davis for the Chiefs. There you go, Panthers. Kicking some bootay. This one feels a little thicker. This one feels a little thicker. Megatron. Landry Jones. Zach Ertz. Going off the box, Cordarrelle Patterson. And Jordan Reed to 361 for the Redskins.
Don't be like this. Get rid of cable and upgrade to DirecTV. Call 1-800-DIRECTV.
Oh, all this Christmas chicken and ranch?
Just $1.29. $1.29? Clear my calendar. I got a deal to close.
So that was not pass interference? I just saw the end result. I didn't see the... Aaron Rodgers, Quentin Patton, Desmond Trufant to 75. Off the back, woo! What? To 99, Marcus Wheaton for the Steelers. Two-color patch. And our autograph... To 99, Stephen Ridley for the Patriots. Blue Wave.
Wild Card Weekend continues tonight on NBC.
Holy crap, there's a lot of cards in this break. All right, box topper. I don't know if there's autographed ones in this year's. There probably is. Seven of ten. Prismatic. 7 of 10. Box topper. 1, 2, 3, 4 color. 7 of 10. E.J. Manuel. Oh, two boxes left in this monster 12-box break. I actually really like this stuff this year. If the price goes down any more, I'll start breaking it more. It's not great at the price it comes out at, but it gets down, getting down a little lower. It makes for a pretty nice break. ODB, Craig Lowston to 50 for the Jaguars. Brandon Cooks. And a quality reconditioning process means you're getting a great vehicle at a great price. Two Keller, one Keller, Jace Armo for the Jets. And going this way to 50, David Fails for the Bears. Sometimes all you can focus on is the pain. The Bears. You want to restore you to a life without the pain. A life where the activities you pursue are no longer hindered. A life where you can freely enjoy and participate in the lives of the people closest to you. Ortho Carolina. Yeah. I agree, AZ. I agree. I loved opening that stuff. They're still on-card autos. They're just not as plentiful as they were. As they were last year. Loston. Lynch. Two color, one color. Terrence West for the Browns. And Davante Adams for the Pack Attack. We'll mini that. We'll mini that four boxer down. The big selling point for that is that the die cut's still in there. The die cut auto is still in there, so that's what everybody's chasing are the die cut autos. Seastuck, Exum, Derek Carr, going this way. 47 of 75, nameplate, Andre Williams is part of the letter there, for the G-men. And Xavier Grimmel for the G-men. I thought maybe we were going to have an ODB right behind that. Panthers are going crazy. He just literally just wants to get rid of it. He is. I thought, Don, I really thought we had it, buddy. Martin, Benjamin. Uh-oh, this was prismatic coming up. Allen Robinson, three killer, one killer for the Jaguars. Flag down. 29 of 44, dual auto, dual relic. Jace Armo and Taj Boyd, dual auto for the Jets. Wow, that card is freaking psychedelic. So we've got a dual autograph in both years of. We've got a dual autograph in both boxes. No, both years. Both years. We had one in 13 and one in 14. I think we still should have a patch. That doesn't count as our patch, I don't think. Maybe it does. The JVO, let's see, Norwood, Moncrief, DeAndre Thomas. One killer for the Texans, the Javion Clowney. And Shaq Evans for the Jets. The Jets are actually doing pretty good. Looking for a autographed box topper. Yes, indeed, Josh. The game for the Crystal, right here on ESPN. Well, Need to start praying to the NT gods. We can't have two bad boxes of NT. This other one better be nasty. Richardson got Marion Grace to 99. Jeff Janis. Calvin Benjamin, three color, one color for the Panthers. And never heard of him. Colt. Lila Lola. For the Pack Attack. Going through penny cup loaders like they're water.
Right now it's up to Arizona's defense to try to create some offense by creating a turnover because they have had no luck with their own offense.
The Jags have done pretty well, too. Marquise Lee. Four color patch. It's because they're worn out. They're on the field way too much. All right, last box of the break.
Newton over the middle, wide open. The tight end, that's Dixon. Dixon inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. The tight end is revealing the Cardinals' problems again. Another
flag. I'll wait for you guys to refresh that are frozen.
That's a mismatch in Carolina.
The Jaguars.
Before the pass was scored, holding defense number 21.
You guys back?
What's happened, I feel, the last few weeks watching Arizona defensively. Here's Foot.
Well, it's a mismatch. And Foot, 34 years old with a bad wheel. And Dixon, the ex-world champion Baltimore Raven, dominates there. You see the penalty on Peterson. I think it's the sixth defensive penalty. Five.
All right. Well, the last 3 or 4 weeks, they've been on the field so much, it's ridiculous. I mean, they're a great defense, but nobody can be on the field that long.
You know, when you play golf, you don't have a partner in golf, and you try to carry him. Sometimes you try to hit it too hard, you try to make a birdie, you get aggressive. I just get the sense that Arizona's partner in the defense, the offense, is kind of letting them down. They know they've got to do everything, and it seems like that weight is what's crushing this Cardinals defense the last few weeks.
Yeah, Patrick Peterson told us the same thing the other night. When you try to do too much, you see too much, you make mistakes, you take poor angles, and you pay for it.
All righty. Joey Vanello. I don't know. I've never seen him on TV, so I don't think he plays.
Let's see which way the call will go in this final minute of the third.
I agree. A.J. Green to 99 for the Bengals. Logan Thomas hasn't even been close on his last few passes that I've seen. All right, Dear Value Collector.
They have 8 different rookies making huge contributions.
Hall of Fame 50th anniversary signature materials. Mean Joe Green for the Steelers.
Amazing accomplishment by these Carolina Panthers.
No Sean Moreno for the Broncos. Thank you. Thank you.
Is a flag? Is it a forward pass? That's the question. Forward pass incomplete. Newton down. Flag down. Whoa.
Stedman Bailey. 91 of 99. Triple relic for the Rams. For the Lions, Dominican, I'm going to step on you, Sue.
It's going to be a
91 of 99.
So the ball may be coming backwards, but the intent of it is a forward pass.
Come on, Cam. Buck up, little camper.
As he was under the stress.
Oh, this one looks pretty.
A little bit of concern here again.
Justin Hunter, 10 of 25, some nasty patches. For the Dolphins, James Taylor, 95 of 99.
Arizona's challenging and ruling at the field that it was an incomplete pass. Musarian said it was going backwards on that play.
Timelines, 2 of 25, Lamar Miller for the Dolphins. 2 of 25, 4 color patch. Two cards left. 15 of 25, Stedman Bailey for the Rams. And NT rookie colossal jersey number signatures, Le'Veon Bell for the Steelers.
Early and late in the season, both against Tampa Bay and Derek Anderson.
Yeah, the NT was not very strong. That's unfortunate. We do have two randoms to do. I got to get some of these things. Got to get these some of these moved out of the way, though. Whew, there's a lot of hits here.
You know, it's a good thing that Ed, the police and attorney by trade, doesn't use that as a billable hour for all of us with the explanation that, and that's the point I was trying to make, that when you get spun around, as long as you were trying to move that arm forward, no matter the flight of the ball, it's still an incomplete pass. And third and 20, Newton stays in.
Gonna take,
yeah, a lot happened on that
play. Gonna take two drawers to fill it from there.
Dangerous decision. Toss to Winker. Touchdown last time he touched it.
Not this time. Not this time.
Gain of five, but another one does come in from the back end of the play as well. So we turn into a local subway here.
Alrighty. We got two randoms to do. You're welcome, Josh. We got the Broncos and the Chiefs. And we got to check this one to make sure nobody owns two of those. So the Bills are Jeremy, the Bucks are stolen bases, the Giants are Don, and the Saints are Adam B. All right, so let's see, get these typed in. Go three times and three times only for all multi-team cards at the end of the break.
Clock will start when whistle to play, and we'll be at the end of three.
Broncos.
Panthers score all 14 and take the lead a quarter away from advancing in the playoffs.
HQ says, flick right and take the base.
All right, and the other one is...
We just flanked up the right side.
How'd it go?
Good, good, not great. They do have
a Bills, Bucks, Giants, Saints, Bills,
all right, let's do
Bucks,
this.
Giants, Saints. All right, we're going to do the quad first, three times.
Thank you.
It's between the Bills, Bucks, Giants, Saints, Bills, Bucks, Giants, Saints, three times. Three times, Top Wire wins the quad. Here we go. A one. Thank you. Two. And three. After three times, we have the Saints winning the card. Three times. Saints. All right, the dual auto is between the Broncos and the Chiefs. Broncos, Chiefs, three times. One. Two. And three. After three times, it goes to the Broncos. That helps, Brian. I can stop the video now. All right, Jeremy.